Okay, another day, another statue. Look at this guy. That's not it, though. Behold, the Quantum Mania Ant-Man and the Wasp 1-10 scale. No, it's a 1-10 scale, but it's a 1-10 scale because you know what? An Ant-Man, Wasp, or... I forgot her name. Nobody cares about the daughter. Who cares? The scale doesn't matter, but the effect is what I want to get into. This is from the movie. I'm one of those guys that I really like Quantumania. I think it was a fantastic film. I think Kang the Conqueror was awesome in that movie. And the whole movie was good. I just think it was a good movie. I know Marvel gets a lot of whatever. Bad rap, good rap. I don't know. Yeah, you know, people fight over fiction. Whatever. Anyways, I'm not here to talk about the movie. I'm not a movie critic. And I'm not really a critic for statues, but I'll tell you if there's good or bad in it. I'm going to open this up, and again, this will be a piece for the next StatueCon. I'm pumping them out, guys. We're starting early for next year's 2025 StatueCon. Go, guy! I don't know what I'm doing. I'm out of control.
Hey, he's out of the box. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool statue. Sorry about that. Woo! Turn around there, 360.
Behold, Ant-Man, Quantumania. This is a 1-10 scale. Ant-Man, Wasp, and of course Casey there, which no one cares about Casey, right? I don't care about Casey. Anyway, Stinger, I think it's her name. You know what? Whatever. She hopefully is a new Avenger, maybe with the Young Avengers, whatever. But anyways, back to the man here, Scott Lang. Fantastic. Look at the effects that Iron Studio did for the growth. So this is how it's supposed to be. He's on top of, what's the city? Kang City. Chronopolis, I think it's called. They did a good job with it. It's got like when they're fighting there, and there's a little part of the city where they're hanging out, announcing things, and you got some more stuff going around. The whole war. Again, I really enjoyed this movie. It was action-packed. It didn't stop for a second. Very cool. And there's Wasp right there. Very cool. And the effect is what I wanted to see. So it starts here. It's got this clear plastic. Doesn't feel plastic. It's very clear resin. It feels heavy. It doesn't look cheap. It doesn't feel cheap. But you gotta use your imagination around a little bit. Kinda know what what Ant-Man's doing here. And you can see the effects coming from there. Boop, 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 boop. Very cool. Look at that effect. Look at this. This is behind him. And let me stop shaking this camera for you guys a little bit. So maybe we can slow down and see Wasp a little bit. Yep, and you can see a little bit, you know, if you look carefully. Remember, these are even smaller than the scales they do, so they'll have some kind of... I mean, they did a great job painting this. This, I can't even tell you how small that is. Probably the size of half my finger. And the base is very simple. The paints are there, very simply painted. There are some paint bleeds, which... It is what it is, you know what I mean? They're really rushing these out. They could be a little bit better, in my opinion. Some paint bleeds, let me show you here. Yeah, like right there, you know, that could be. But again, it's not a deal breaker at all to me. People could fix it on their own, and this piece is not $1,000, so. Very cool. Is it gonna be a complaint for somebody? Yeah, so that's why I'm showing you. Again, these are not reviews, they're just unboxings. My opinion, it's a fantastic piece. That's how big it is coming through here. Not very big. It's smaller than your normal quarter scale, really. And of course, it's a 1-10, so you can imagine how big. Giant man. Ant-Man's a giant man. Oops. But you can see the pupils of his eyes. They did not stop there. You can see his eyes inside the mask as well, too. Cool expression. I love it. So. That is your Ant-Man Quantumania. I did sell out on these, of course. But ask me. I am at Iron Studios Will and Becking Call. If you need another one, let me know. They're pretty fantastic. Heavy piece, too. Pretty heavy for what it is. All right, guys. Enjoy it. Until the next one, because there will be more.